valley that's just down from the Viedos hut. I remember it well from when I was here before. At the end of the valley, you sort of continue and go slightly left up onto a col to continue with the high level route, HRP, haute route Pyrenees. This GR11 track turns off to the right and goes down to the Estos Valley, which I'm looking forward to because